Welcome to IDD&E, that is Instructional Design, Development, and Evaluation. I'm excited to tell you about our series of programs. But before I do, did you know that Instructional Designer is the 38th best job in the United States, according to a recent 2015 report from CNN Money? And that the job growth rate is expected to be 61,000 over the next 8 to 10 years. And that many of these positions will look for strong instructional design skills plus the ability to work with educational technologies and online or digital instruction. Did you know that instructional designers are employed in almost every work context, including K-12, higher education, business and industry, healthcare, military and government, nonprofits, service industries like retail and food, hotel, and tourism, and anywhere else where people perform work. Our students come from all over the world to learn about this great career, and upon graduation, go off to work in places all over the world as instructional designers, managers and directors, teachers and instructors, researchers, education ministers and professors, and under many other titles. This is a vibrant, engaging, and challenging field, and we at Syracuse University have been offering this program for 70 years to help prepare world-class professionals, educators, researchers, and scholars to be practitioners and leaders in this multifaceted field. We are a graduate program that offers several post-baccalaureate certificates of advanced study that focus on instructional design and educational technology. We offer two Masters of Science degrees, one in instructional technology to prepare initially certified New York State teachers for professional certification through an educational technology specialist certification, and the second in IDD&E for all others. And we offer a rigorous and highly respected Doctorate of Philosophy, or Ph.D. track, also in Instructional Design, Development, and Evaluation. Each program is built upon a foundation of internationally validated competencies. In addition to courses, our students are involved in real projects across campus and beyond. And they have fun together in social events, study groups, and other activities held across campus. Our faculty are internationally known and have connections with leaders around the world, and each maintains interesting research areas in which they engage our students. Come learn more about our programs by visiting idde.syr.edu or calling us at 315-443-3703. Or, if you're nearby, come and see us at Syracuse University, 330 Huntington Hall. We are waiting to hear from you.